Wait a minute. Go back. Zoom in on the front end. He's jammed a lot more clubs in that bag. Without those clubs, the hard shell bag could be big enough to fit a body.
Yeah, it's obvious. Looks like Raymond was disposing some bodies of your client.
Or Ray was disposing of them for himself. He just supplied Tom Haviland with reasonable doubt.
Now, what I showed you on video is Ray in the casino during the time of the
murder. His zeal is spreading his judgment. It's not what did happen. It's what the jury will believe could have happened.
Very considerate of you to bring this golf bag in.
Ray wants to help with the investigation. Tom having a pain is an indication. Ray and Tom are friends, but we're just looking for the truth here, aren't we?
Ray, can you confirm what we're going to know through Ray's cell phone records? Tom having a call you to a suite at 131.
Yeah, it happens until he's double months. He didn't call until I could hear another girl.
We have surveillance tape of you carrying what appears to be one of the bottles out of the casino. An hour later, in a golf bag, identical to this one.
Taking Mr. Evelyn's clothes. He's dumping the body.
That's the state of Mr. Parmesan. Thanks, just been...